Okay, kill it.
Okay, so I'm checking the oil because I changed the oil myself and I'm really concerned that I didn't do it properly.
Gentry, did you hear that? I think it's maybe a little high. High's better than low, yeah?
All right, and we go.
Okay, so we're not quite there yet, but we've made it to the mountains at least. Gentry, where are we? I don't know where we are.
We're in Leavenworth, Washington.
We're in Leavenworth, Washington. Lovely. yeah, and it's a Bavarian town? A Bavarian town. I love this place. Anyway, great place to fly the drone. Somewhere. It's pretty awesome. Got some trash. This place is fucking awesome. Gentry, I see Gentry. I know she loves it.
I'm so like confused.
Oh man.
Oh no, that's like looking. I just like kind of really wild.
It's tough to know what to do with yourself.
It's all just so great.
No way.
Yay!
What? Really?
This is the first time I've ever seen anyone pump their own gas in Oregon.
This isn't Oregon, this is Washington.
Oh, we're in Washington. Wow, mind blown.
That's terrifying. Oh,
the black, no, the black one. This tab. Yeah, that's it, that's the one.
I want a picture.
What are you getting? Just the awesome snow there?
No, the cross.
Oh, the cross. Okay, yeah, that's a good one.
Religious.
You need more composition. You need that back. You need that mountain
No, I like the sunset.
Oh, the sunset. It's hard to choose between beautiful mountain or sunset. Yeah.
Okay.
I think you made the right choice.
I am myself. We're gonna get there at like 10 o'clock.
No, we'll be there on time. It'll be great. Is that what it says?
No,
that's not what it says.
It says 9:54.
Perfect.
you're pitching this tent.
I don't mind pitching tents in the dark. It's not that bad. I will happily pitch a tent in the dark.
I'm just hoping that the campground has room. Start on US Highway 2. Oh, that means I need to go.
This is 2.
I need to go this way.
Yeah, go right.
That was legal. block an intersection. It's fine. Hi, sorry. Your children are fine. Can I go around red? Are these people gonna start walking?
Yeah.
Hope so.
Nice.
Oh man.
Just tell me it's okay.
It's okay. It's still recording. What have you done, Gentry?
I'm so sorry. I'm so funny.
I thought it was secure. I thought it was super
no.
secure there.
God. Jesus.
Okay. Maybe a bad idea.
Maybe a bad idea.
Can you read that? It says campground full.
My old campground, I'm fairly certain that it also said
full. We passed that.
Yeah, I know. Yeah.
So they're all full. What do we do? Is this it? Are these the only camping locations around here?
He was like, oh, no service. No. They're the closest to the trailhead.
Okay.
That's the road that we have to go 4 miles up.
Okay. I doubt there will be this many people 4 miles up. Well, wait a second.
No. The road is closed.
Yeah.
So
can't we just park and walk 4 miles?
And camp at the base?
Yeah. Isn't that... I mean, where are these people? There's
in
a bunch
there.
Of cars here. These people are like right close by, yeah? Or no, they're four
no.
miles that way.
No, they're here.
Okay, yeah. So if we park and go 4 miles that way, there's no
that's
way...
That's freedom camping.
Let's do
that's
that.
Not allowed in a national forest.
That's not allowed?
Pretty sure that's pretty illegal.
Oh, wait, okay. I thought that was our goal.
Campground.
Okay, no, campground. And then hike tomorrow there. Okay. So... They're all full. So, I mean, we could ask someone to stay at their thing.
Let's just look for cool people.
Let's look for cool people.
It's like literally my strategy.
They look cool. They're brushing their teeth. So they're middle-aged, but they're good people, I'm sure. They're older. They're like 50 or 60.
Yeah, that's not happening. I think I'm gonna drive it. We should drive over to the other side and see if there are any like young-ish people. I think we should ask them. Okay, I can't do everyone. And tell them like our plan for tomorrow, like we'll be quiet. Whatever.
We'll be quiet. We just wanna hike up that mountain there tomorrow. Oh wait, this is them. He's gonna come talk to us. Okay, let's see what's up. Slow down, stop. Yeah, what's up, man? Oh, yeah.
You could probably, we have a tent site right here that'll fit your tent. It's
okay.
A nice, super flat spot right here. So you could park here.
Park right here?
Yeah. Okay.
Okay, thank you.
Cool, cool.
We're just arranging the vehicles right now and then you could park here.
Sweet.
Thank you.
Oh, park with us. Okay, so these people, these very kind people, let us stay at their extra campground that they have, which is super awesome. They had a spare campground, and they weren't sure if they were going to use it tonight, and they're not going to, and we are going to. Woo!
It's gotta be strong.
Super awesome. All right, we're parking with them. These are the kind people. Thank you. Super stoked. You guys are awesome.
Alright, we just had a great night's sleep right over there, and now we're gonna hike about 7-8 miles up to Lake Colchuck. It's not 11 miles. Okay, 4 up and 4 back. Oh, 4 to the trailhead, 7 up. Okay, 14, 21, 20. That's too many. We can't do that much. Okay, well, we gotta get going.
That's where we're going. Gentry's left me. She's gone on ahead. I don't know where she is. But I'm enjoying this beautiful view all by myself.
is warm outside, yet there's snow on this mountain up here. Welcome to spring in the Pacific Northwest, baby.
How far have we come?
3 miles.
3 miles. Okay, how far to go? Okay.
How's your knee?
It's okay.
The trailhead. I don't know about going that way. I don't know, man. There's a solid trailhead right here. Hiking. A horse would be nice.
Definitely not backtracking so much further. I think we're getting close. That's where we're going.
How's it going, Gentry?
Oh, good. A little deep snow, but that's okay.
Why didn't you put on your snowshoes?
Because we're lazy. It takes time.
It does. We're gonna sink and fall. That's the stuff.
We made it. This place is beautiful. Look at this lake behind us. It's lovely. Should I say anything else? What else is there to say? You want to say some things? Wait, can you just show the camera your lunch? Look at Gentry's lunch in the fucking tin. Strawberries and carrots.
It's good stuff. Strawberry time.
Nice. Very cool. But yeah, we made it. This place is very cool. This is one of the most beautiful lakes I've ever been to, and it is just so frozen right now. It's amazing. And it's kind of starting to rain. Or snow. Not really sure. All right, so a very short stop at the top. It is definitely starting to rain. These clouds here are very intimidating. And it is getting cold. I'm wearing a t-shirt though. This might look odd, just wearing a t-shirt in the middle of like icy winter. And I'm not that cold. I'm not that cold, honestly, but it is starting to rain, so we're gonna head down. Oi, it is really coming.
Yeah.
Campground still full? It's still full? Okay. Yeah, maybe. Okay. So it's 8 p.m. We just got back, a full like 9, maybe 10 hours of hiking. And so now we still have no place to camp. We're gonna go look for another place to camp tonight.
How you doing, Gentry?
Good.
Are your feet hurting?
My feet are hurting, but that's okay. All in a good day's work.
Yeah. My feet definitely hurt as well. Oh, it feels so nice. So, we've stopped by Seattle, and I'm changing my shirt, so I don't think people will notice the smell as much. And yeah, we're gonna go to a bar and meet up with some of our friends, and should be cool. Never really been to downtown Seattle.
Pretty sure we still smell. Get my deodorant.
I'm still pretty dirty.
It's supposed to be dried fruit, but I think it's quite hitting the spot for me. It's too bad. Disappointing.
Where's all that? Where's the optimism? Where's the optimism, Oscar?
Like, dried asshole. I thought you had a good picture.
Yeah, I'm sorry. I was right.
Alright, so I'm pretty frustrated that I have not seen the Space Needle one time.
What? Look at that guy's ice cream cone.
He's got some delicious ice cream. What flavor do you think it is? Oh, he's got two flavors.
Hey! Where'd you get the ice cream?
Salt and straw.
Salt and straw.
Thank you. It's worth that playing. Looks amazing. Oh my god, thank
Fuck
you.
Fuck yeah.
Fuck yeah, that looks delicious.
Dope. Okay, salt and straw, so we're going. Parking validation. What'd you get?
Fruit?
Ice cream.
Ice cream.
What flavor?
Honey vanilla bean ice cream. Okay, nice.
It sounds really good.
And fruit.
Okay, and now we're going to a birthday party. So we got some wine and some ice cream. So we're staying at this Airbnb because it's my friend's birthday, and this is the coolest themed place I've ever been to.
I'm just
come to downtown Seattle, the most touristy place you can get, and it's pretty cool, liking the vibes here for sure. I've lost the gang, so I'm gonna have to go looking for him. I had to go back and pay for parking because neither me or Josh paid for parking. So went back, paid for parking. Now I'm gonna look for everyone just wandering around through the masses. Lovely.
What?
You're not down. We're going to the psychic. Oscar. Opting out of the psychic. I'm not getting a reading. It's okay. Josh is getting a reading. Ian's already in it.
Oscar, why did you
decide not to get a reading?
Just, I'm not in the right frame of mind.
What was that? You gotta speak up.
Let's do an interview. Why don't you? Because I'm not gonna.
Okay, everyone's decided to go get a psychic reading, and I am not about it. Oscar's not about it either. Oscar ran away. He's being bashful. Alright, so everyone chose to just go and get a psychic reading. I've never had a psychic reading. I don't know if I want a psychic reading. Anyways, I opted out, so I'm waiting outside with Oscar. Oscar's not feeling so well though. Maybe it's the fish we just had. Who knows? Sorry, Oscar.